It's grind day. That's the name for it. We done made a new holiday, a new national holiday, grind day. Turn up, man. Turn up, man. We in a booth. I pet on my game after great DBs and such as Keith Lee, Richard Sherman, Patrick Peterson, because we all have the same measurables. Every last one of those guys over 6 feet, every last one of those guys tall and lengthy. First of all, I've been an underdog my whole high school career. I waited my whole time for the start, for to have my opportunity. My opportunity is now, and I'm not taking no prisoners. That's just how I feel. I'm going every play, balls to the wall. That's my mentality. I always get the question, would I rather play wide receiver or DB? I always say DB. First of all, it's harder. You have no control over what the wide receiver is doing. So all you have to do is match him, mirror him. And that's a challenge. I love to challenge myself to see how good I'm getting, and that's why. And man, as far as goals this season, I just want to be the number one defensive back in the whole state of Louisiana. Then after that, the nation. My goals as far as life after football, I want to major in kinesiology because I want to own my own physical therapist business. But as far as in my community, I want to sort of stop the violence act, because where I'm from a small city, Bogalusa, Louisiana. They suffer from a lot of drug activity, a lot of murder, a lot of killings, and it's really hard for a kid such as myself to make it out of there. My mom is my biggest inspiration. I mean, this is a woman who had a child right before going to high school, didn't even make it to high school because she wanted to be able to say she was the woman that took care of her family. You know, she struggled from time to time like anyone else would. But man, she's my inspiration because no matter how big the obstacle, how hard it is, she always gets it done. She finds a way. And that motivates me every day. Just to wake up, say good morning, I love you. And then in a few years, I'm gonna be able to buy that big house and that nice car.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation.
Turn